Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. 3,000-year-old wheat grains found in Burakan region of Western Armenia. Historical discovery in Garin left from the Iron Age. Concert to be held in Constantinople on 105th anniversary of Komitas. About 30 teachers sent to different regions of Artsakh within the framework of Teach for Armenia Foundation projects. As a result of archaeological excavations in Burakan region of Western Armenia, 3,000-year-old wheat grains were found. According to the source, the excavations on the Norik Hill in Solhan, Burakan province are still underway. A group of 158 people led by the director of the Harbert Museum, Ziya Gilici, during excavations discovered numerous objects belonging to the Kingdom of Van and the Byzantine era, including 3,000-year-old wheat grains. To determine the type of wheat, it will be sent to the laboratory in the US. Let us remind that during 2 years of excavations, a 3,600-year-old settlement was discovered belonging to a period of Kingdom of Van, as well as numerous findings of the Byzantine era. In Erzurum province of Western Armenia, at a height of 2,500 meters has been found 3,500-year-old fortress. The largest of the four fortresses found by the villagers is called Eagle's Fortress, because of the eagles flying over it. In front of the fortress was found a trench with no prototype of the structure in Garin, which was used for the protection when the enemy attacked. The fortress is geographically situated in a very protective area, and from an architectural point of view, it was built using double fence technique. As the fortress was built in the stones weighing 1.5 tons, no earthquake can damage it. The 3,000-year-old castle is now being studied by archaeologists. A concert dedicated to the 105th birth anniversary of prominent Armenian composer musicologist Komitas will be held in Constantinople. The concert, organized by Andaluk Culture and Kalan Music Culture Centers in collaboration with the Maxim Gorky Theater, will bring together a number of renowned artists and bands from Turkey, United States, and Armenia. The event is scheduled for October 7 at the Constantinople's Cemal Reşit Rey Concert Hall and will be broadcast live on the YouTube channel of Kalan Music. Artsakh Republic President Bako Saakyan received a group of teachers practicing in Artsakh within the framework of the Teach for Armenia project. The president noted the importance of realizing the project in Artsakh, noting it had a special contribution to the development of Republic's education system. Bako Saakyan handed invaluable gifts to the teachers, congratulating them on the professional holiday. Artsakh Republic Minister of Education, Science and Sports, Narina Apalyan, also participated in the meeting. Now let us represent to your attention a song, Garno Kochari. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.